Freddy Loix in the Mitsubishi ran out of luck on the same stage. But Loix managed to get back to service and continued the rally.